Georgia border into a tropical storm. Looks like it still could be a tropical storm up around Atlanta, Georgia, and then Alabama, and then it degenerates into an extra tropical low. Things are obviously getting better. Just in the last hour, we've seen hurricane warnings and tropical storm warnings.